Dr. Kung, we appreciate you. We sent off Jean-Pierre, our hand cyclist this morning. Leo was here to cheer Jean-Pierre, the ultimate running machine, on. And at this time, it's always a pleasure to welcome to the stage. Please turn your attention to the stage or the flag as we honor our nation with the singing of National Anthem. And please welcome the one and only Rachel Allen. Rachel.
Oh, say can you see by the dawn's early light what so proudly we hailed at the twilight's last gleaming, whose broad stripes and bright stars through the perilous fight, o'er the ramparts we watched, were so gallantly streaming, and the rocket's red glare, the bombs bursting in air, gave proof through the night that our flag was still there. Oh, say does that star-spangled banner yet wave o'er the land of the free and the home of the brave?
Rachel Allen, everybody, and Rachel's gonna jump in and run 4 miles with you this morning. And now it's always a pleasure to give you those final race instructions. Please welcome our event lead from today from New York Roadrunners, Mr. Jonathan Celaya. Jonathan.
Good morning, runners. Today we have a 4 mile race. We're gonna go northbound up to 102, make a left onto the transverse, make another left on the west side, go southbound on the west side, and make a quick left on 72 transverse where you meet your finish line. We'll have 3 amenities and bathrooms at every mile. Have fun.
Thank you, Jonathan. Thank you so much. We got Leo here warming up, getting ready to go. If you need any inspiration, run like Leo, the lion's chasing you. You'll do really well today. Now to give you your final start instruction to get you out here and running, please give a warm welcome to Vice President of Events and Technical Director of the TCS New York City Marathon, Tom Thurkelson.
Good morning, runners. Hope everyone's doing well. The sun is just coming up. Hope you enjoy this amazing day, and big thank you to RBC again. And big thanks to Jonathan and the whole team for putting this race together. We'll see you at the finish line. Like Jonathan said, we have a 4 mile race. The command will be on your mark, and then the sound of the horn. Lead vehicle, are you ready? Start team, are you ready? Runners on your mark.
All right, and they're off the RBC race for the kids, the 4 miler. I gotta turn my camera around so I can get a picture of Leo and I.
Have a great run, everybody. Looking great seeing all of you out here. We got Dashing with the tailgate in the house. Have a great run, everybody. Looking great with their long sleeve RBC race for the kids shirt. Hope you're ready to go. It's great to see Michael Rogers out there running with Team for Kids. Don't forget the pictures that you post online today. Make sure you put hashtag RBC Run for Kids, Race for the Kids. It's the RBC Race for the Kids. Make sure you post that up on social media for every picture you post with a hashtag. $5 goes to the MSK Kids so you can make a huge difference in the treatment of children with cancer through your work today. Thank you so much.
Dave, what a incredible start to the morning. Beautiful words from Vito and Dr. Kung, of course, and all of the incredible work they do. And always great to have Leo the Lion up here. And Leo, talk about just getting a nice warm-up with us this morning. We'll see you, because I believe you're going to hold the finish line tape for us. So we'll see you over there in a few minutes. And look at all these beautiful, smiling faces. Gorgeous morning here in Central Park to get out and hit 4 miles.
We've got Lionel going in. We have the Striders Track Club coming through, running right off the Napa 43. We've got VTOLS runners as well, Steven. So it's a great start to this morning. Everybody looks amazing. The sun is coming through. A beautiful spring day here at Central Park.
I love it. I love it. And again, a big thanks to all of our friends from RBC. Of course, Rachel Allen, a beautiful rendition this morning of the National Anthem.
Quad, my man, I love you as well.
And she'll be out there this morning running 4 miles along with Rob Simulcare. I saw Joe Altano out there, a lot of our NYR teammates. It says Warren Street, I think. There we go, we got you. We see you coming through. Oh, Felix, my man, my good friend.
All right, the Stephen Appreciation Club is in full swing. We love that. I'm going to actually head over to the finish, so that way we can capture those guys.
You go to the finish. I will continue to cheer some folks on for a minute or two. And then, David, I will join you shortly. Don't have too much fun over there with Leo the Lie. Leo's got some incredible energy this morning. Christine's behind me. I haven't even seen Christine this morning. Good morning, good morning. But everybody, as you come through the start line this morning, make a little noise, celebrate. You get to do a thing today. It's a beautiful Sunday morning here in Central Park. 4 miles ahead of you. Nothing but sunshine. Gemma, good morning. Good morning. Seeing some nice friends. Nice bucket hat. That's a good bucket hat, right?